क्वेश्चन नंबर 56, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर ट्रू. एक्सटर्नल फ्रेगमेंटेशन एग्जिस्ट व्हेन देर इज इनफ टोटल मेमोरी स्पेस टू सेटिस्फाई अ रिक्वेस्ट बट द अवेलेबल स्पेस इज कॉन्टिग्यूअस. सो दिस इज फॉल्स. द डेफिनेशन ऑफ एक्सटर्नल फ्रेगमेंटेशन इज दैट वेन एवर यू हैव वेन एवर एनी प्रोसेस वॉन्ट सम डेट फॉर सम स्पेस फ्रॉम द मेन मेमोरी. Space is available in the main memory, but it is not contiguous. Okay, for example, let us say this is your main memory. Okay, and in this main memory, you have like this. This is occupied area. Okay, this area is already occupied, and this is 300 kb. This is 100 kb, which is unoccupied, which means this is free. This is again occupied, which is 150 kb, and this is 50 kb, which is unoccupied. Any process comes and this process demands 150 kb from this main memory. Okay, you know that 150 kb is available, but it is not contiguous, so you cannot allocate this to process p1. Okay, we have a solution for external fragmentation, and that is compaction. What you can do is you can in compaction, what we do is we take the occupied area on the upper side or the lower side and take the unoccupied data in the lower side. So like this, we can combine these unoccupied areas in one and then we can allocate. So if we add not here, then this option is correct, but now it is false. It is asking about the true. Memory fragmentation can be internal as well as external. This is true. Fragmentation can be internal as well as external. For example, in paging we have internal fragmentation, and in segmentation we have external fragmentation. Then one solution to external fragmentation is compaction. This is true, which I told you. So option B and C are correct. So 3 is the right answer for this question.